Eyewitness News is in Newport now with the East Bay Mobile Newsroom, where the Department of Defense turns down the Narragansett Indian Tribe request. The request by the tribe was to secure 260 acres of valuable land in and around Newport that's being given up by the U.S. Navy. The tribe wanted the land for free and not to have to pay for its environmental cleanup, but the Department of Defense says that is not allowed under federal rules.